Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Nicky Nick New York TV. This is your host, Francois Victor, of every Monday on BCAT, channel 67, 82, the 42 or the 34. This show is in preparation of the gala that the New York TV is having on Rockaway Boulevard in Ozone Park on 106-09 a la Bella Vita. This is a beautiful catering place, and you will have the opportunity to have to listen to so many Haitian artists and others also, and drink. The bar is open all night, and also all you can eat buffet. We have the pleasure tonight to sit with one of the artists who will play. The pleasure to play for you, and then I am sure that you will have the pleasure to listen to him with really a taste. And I have with me Mr. Monvelino Alexis, and Monvelino is a Haitian artist. He started very young in the music, not in the music industry, I would say, like, you know, to be interested in music. And he will give you a hint of how he progressed. He have progressed in the music industry. Monvelino, good evening. How do you do?
Good evening, Victor. And I have to say that I'm so happy to be part of this show, and I'm so happy to be part of this event also. And I'm already excited. Me and the band, we are already like rehearsing for that future show, and already. I have a bunch of flyers. I see a bunch of other artists. It's very competitive, and I'm gonna really enjoy it. Your question is, how did I start in the music? I start in the church in Haiti. I was in a school called in a gospel school called Maranatha. Maranatha means Christ is coming soon. So I grew up in Haiti and going to that church called Bolos, and they were like working with the school, and which was Maranatha, and this is where I got the music. I studied music there. I studied music, not just play in the church, but studied. We had teachers for a bunch of instruments, and I studied with flute, trumpet. I studied with saxophone, clarinet. So, and then I start singing when I was 8, and then I sing in the choirs, and then when I was 12, I sing as a leader in the band, as a lead singer in the gospel band. So I got the taste to be a great singer and a good singer. And then when I left church, I was around like 19 when I was in the university in Port-au-Prince. I was too busy studying. I didn't have any time to go to church. So, and then I started to play with other folks, you know, with other kind of music. And I studied with Hugo Théodat, with Jean-Raymond Giglio. I studied with Samba Zao. I studied with a bunch of great, great folks in the Haitian history, the Haitian legacy of the Haitian music.
In other words, that you have started in church, and you have discovered your talent as a musician, and also you were actually you have found people around you to have encouraged you in this route of music, which is naturally beautiful. Thank God that, you know, you already had the skill, I mean the talent from God in church. And it seems to me that so many talents came from church, because that's where you have the opportunity to express and to sing and to let your heart out, to open it by singing for God. And in so many musicians, even in the American industry, I mean, so many singers, they started in church. I'm glad to know that, you know, you have made your university in Haiti. But as you cross over the ocean in the United States, Did you simply continue music, or you were interested in other things, and or you have continued to study music?
When I crossed the ocean coming here to the U.S., I came especially I had a scholarship from Berklee College. When a scholarship is pretty a big deal for this country, because a lot of folks on here, they don't have that, and we have a lot of talented people on here also. So I had the scholarship, and I came here to study. So, and then I went to Boston, spent time there, and sometime when I can't go there, I stay over on the internet, because they have like an online program too, you can check. So pretty much I completed my music, but the music study or the music world is not something that you can achieve, you can really complete. So it's like
it's so vast.
It's so big, you know. You cannot complete it. But it's like I add more knowledge. I add more stuff on what I learned in Haiti. Because I self taught myself the guitar. I know the music. The music is a language. Music is the science. You can put it in any instrument that you want to after learning the music. So I put it on the guitar myself, you know. But when I got to Berklee, I learned a lot of things. You know, for an instrument that you learn by yourself, you did a lot of things wrong, in the wrong way too.
That's right.
So I fixed them, and I learned them the right way.
You learned the hard way.
Yes, the hard way.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have heard Manvelino Alexis in his life story, his marriage, I would say, with music. We'll be right back to continue with him on this beautiful story that I'm sure that, you know, I can't wait to listen to the whole thing. And therefore, he'll be right back.
Bonjour papa, bonjour petite caïmoué. Bonjour papa, bonjour petite caïmoué. Moi entré, on a la poussa. Ma bémande, ici n'est pas dans mon dos. On a la poussa. Ma bémande, ici pas dans mon dos. Ma bémande, ici n'est pas dans mon dos. Ma bémande, ici pas dans mon dos. On a la poussa.
Thank you.